Nokia sues Apple for the infringement of several patents. The Finnish firm, which once dominated the mobile industry, claims Apple has been using Nokia technologies without the proper licenses. Nokia said the two companies were able to reach an agreement over several patents in 2011, but Apple allegedly rejected subsequent negotiations. The lawsuit includes disputes for 32 Nokia patents across a wide range of technologies, including display, user interface, software, antenna, chipsets, and video coding.